M.G. Ramachandran was a cultural icon in India's southern Tamil Nadu province. From actor to becoming the chief minister of the province, he was loved by all. On his 100th birth anniversary, people remember his younger days.
Popularly known as MGR, the actor turned politician was a heartthrob of the province both as politician and a leading actor. MGR founded the ruling All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam or AIADMK in 1972. As the southern province celebrates the centenary birth anniversary of the popular leader, some recall his early days.
மறுபடி கரலா இருக்கக்கூடிய பொருள்களை நாங்கள் இன்றைக்கு வரைக்கும் பாதுகாத்துருக்கிறோம். அவருடைய பொக்கிசங்களாக விளங்கக்கூடிய போட்டாக்கள் எல்லாமே நாங்கள் பாதுகாத்து பயன்படுத்திட்டு வரோம். இதை வந்து பொதுமக்களும் அப்பப்போ வந்து இதை பார்த்து அடைஞ்சிட்டு போகிறாங்க.
MGR was also the mentor of former five-time Chief Minister Jayalalitha Jayaraman, who passed away due to cardiac arrest last December. Jayalalitha's death has left AIADMK with no actual heir to carry forward MGR's legacy. Though the party has made Jayalalitha's close aide V.K. Sasikala their leader, Jayalalitha's niece Deepa Jayakumar, however, expressed disappointment over Sasikala's elevation and announced her political debut.